The most anticipated dark mode feature is still under development. We bring to you some of the latest WhatsApp updates that were rolled out this week. WhatsApp constantly keeps updating its software to include a slew of features to provide smooth messaging and call experience to its users. One of the major updates is on the much anticipated dark mode feature that is yet to unroll. Some of these features are still under development, while a few have been rolled out as stable updates for both Android and iOS users. We bring to you some of the latest updates that were rolled out in Android beta version this week. Dark mode improvements. As spotted by WA Beta Info Report, a blog that tracks WhatsApp developments, the Facebook-owned messaging app has dedicated time to improve the dark theme in the latest 2.19.366 version. There is a new dark mode optimization that is visible on display option in chat settings. However, all these options are still under development, and it is perfectly fine if you don't see any dark mode-related updates on your phones yet. These options are being tested on Android beta before the release of a stable version. To add, there is no official release date set for the dark mode update by WhatsApp yet, so sit tight until further announcement. Apart from that, WhatsApp is working on three options for activating the dark mode as spotted by the blog. The first option is the original light theme, the second option is essentially the dark theme, and there is also a third option called, set by battery saver. New emoji skin. WhatsApp has added new skins for 6 emojis. The emojis are, woman in manual wheelchair, man in manual wheelchair, woman in motorized wheelchair, man in motorized wheelchair, woman with probing cane, man with probing cane. Wallpaper option. As visible in the latest update, the wallpaper option, which has always been inside the chat settings, it has been moved in a different section called display. This essentially means that instead of tapping on the chat wallpaper option in the chat settings, you will have to select display. This display option will also soon provide settings for the dark theme that is set to be released soon. Self-destructing message feature. Although currently available on Android beta version, this update will automatically delete a message after a particular period of time as set by the user. Once available, the delete message feature will come with a toggle on/off button, and users can choose a particular time interval for the messages to automatically disappear. There are 5 options for time intervals to choose from: 1 hour, 1 day, 1 week, 1 month, and 1 year. Accordingly, the messages sent to that chat will disappear. For instance, if the user opts for 1 hour time interval, the messages sent post-selection will be deleted after an hour. The feature is not a new feature in the app market. Other social apps such as Snapchat, Telegram already rolled out this feature quite a while back. In fact, WhatsApp is late in following suit. Please subscribe our YouTube channel Listen News here. If you like the video, please like, comment, and share the video.